spacing and get that rhythm. That was a great possession there. Ohio has a bounce to its step. You can tell they've got some confidence going out there. They're in the game emotionally.
Freshman still to play 12 minutes in that first half.